Philadelphia 76ers and the 15-2 Golden State Warriors as we welcome you to NBA Wednesday presented by State Farm. Thanksgiving coming up, so how about celebrating with your brother in the building? Yeah, that's what we're going to have tonight at Chase Center. Steph Curry making a bid for a third MVP. And how about his brother Seth, who is off to career starts across the board. The only player in the league right now who's at 50, 40, 90. As we welcome you courtside, hey everybody, Ryan Rucco alongside Richard Jefferson. So happy to be with you this Wednesday night for the NBA on ESPN. Richard, the Warriors are off to an absolutely incredible start. Best record in the NBA. And Steph Curry, he could be the MVP favorite right now.
I think he is the MVP favorite, and it looks very similar to the team that they had in 2015 and 2016, where they're doing it with ball movement. They're running him around. They're doing everything that they did in those years, and they're doing it via a team, and Steph looks like the favorite for the MVP.
Meanwhile, for Philadelphia, still without Joel Embiid, they will not have Tobias Harris tonight either, but Tyrese Maxey, Steph Curry stepping up.
Yes, one thing that we learned from the Golden State Warriors is that if your young guys can grow during down times, then you're going to be good. And right now, over this two-week stretch, Tyrese Maxey and Steph Curry have been playing outstanding, really helping to elevate this team through a very trying time that's only going to make them stronger as the season progresses and they get healthy.
Let's take a look at tonight's starting lineups delivered by Taco Bell. For the Philadelphia 76ers, playing the final game of a six-game road trip. Maxey and Curry in the backcourt. Thibault, Niang, and Andre Drummond round out the front court for the Warriors. Curry joined by Jordan Poole, back-to-back 30-point games in the backcourt. Wiggins, Green, and Kevon Looney. Steph Curry averaging better than 28 points per game. Only Kevin Durant scoring more to begin this season. And these Warriors have won their last 8 home games by at least 10 points. Jordan Poole addressing the crowd here at Chase Center.
If that doesn't remind you of those 15 teams when they broke the Bulls record, they got off to that historic start. They were winning by double digits. It was just amazing the impact that they have. They are a nightmare matchup again.
And of course, getting close to having Klay Thompson back as well. Malika Andrews will have more on that in just a bit. We were talking with Steve Kerr before the game. Steve used to talk about how much he enjoyed the climb when the Warriors were ascending to their first championship, and how it is a different energy than when you're trying to protect that title. And he said, yes, this feels similar, the joy of it, the rejuvenation.